sweet home. Something in the night felt like a door had been opened, an echo of the past, an old monster snapping its eyes open in the depths of my brain. Closing your eyes forces you to look at the darkness inside.
And now, address unknown.
I hadn't slept in a long time. When I did, my dreams were nightmares.
I was trapped in a nightmare. My evil double had taken my girlfriend.
In a nightmare, every choice you make is a wrong one.
Following him, I had somehow slipped into a twisted, alternate reality. Noir York City.
I would wake up at night, afraid that day was a dream I'd forget.
Witam was w kolejnym odcinku. Zagrajmy w Max Payne 2. Jestem Michał von Fajna. I jesteśmy w filmie Maxa Payne.
I was hiding in a cheap motel. I woke to a knock at my door. Someone slipped a note under the door. It was a clue.
A zatem lecimy. Nigdy za bardzo mi się te fragmenty nie podobały, gdzie Max ma te koszmary i halucynacje. Ale bez nich gra nie ma z takiego swoistego klimatu.
Max.
I pozwala zrozumieć to, co dzieje się w głowie Maxa.
Max.
Wyjebała wieszak. No cóż. Oh.
It's a secret. You must tell no one. You better answer that.
Nothing to worry about, baby. I'm going to be all right. When haven't I been all right? Max is here now. You know Max. I'll call you when it's over. I love
We need to hit the place now. Payne's in there.
They know that you know. You must run.
Max Payne!
You don't need a lawyer. Just tell us what you did.
Payne, you're done. Everything you say will be used against you.
What are you hiding? She's alive, isn't she?
People get near you, they die. You killed your family. You killed them all.
Confess.
Do I get my phone call?
You already got it.
Don't push your luck. Put it down.
Gin, kurwo. No i łodzimy się.
When you're waking up, the world is a blur. What was clear in a dream suddenly makes no sense. No surreal rescues, no easy, magic way out. But you are awake. I had woken up to a knock at my door. Mona, I was wondering when you'd show up.
Max, I'm not here to kill you. Aren't you going to ask me in? You are in danger. Both of us are. There's a contract out on us.
There's no us in this. You're a murder suspect. I should take you in. I was hiding behind the badge. The real thing is never what you think it will be.
Sniper!
They found me. This was a mistake.
Wait, Mona!
She had woken me up. I'm gone.
Not so
and now I was being shot at. I had to catch her. Find out what was going on.
Dobra. Jak jest snajper, no to trzeba zadzwonić po policję, nieprawdaż?
It's me, Max. I'm at home. Sniper outside the window. Sounds like more gunmen behind the door, closing in. I need help.
Max? Oh, okay, hang on. We'll get you out. Who's after you?
Can't talk. Don't know. Gotta go.
Dobra.
Stop!
Oh. No to ciekawe. Jakich Mona załatwiła. Gdzieś tutaj były te leki przeciwbólowe, albo... Nie, amunicja jedynie.
Mona! Something was barring the door from the other side.
No, you won't. Get out.
No one's driving me out of
my home.
Careful with that gun, lady.
The detective from 304? I have another gun like this if you need it. I didn't want to shoot. He gave me no choice. This is my home. I have a right to defend it.
Okay. Let's see that shotgun.
Come in.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Hoodlums. This used to be a nice neighborhood.
No właśnie. Dobra, bierzemy moją ulubioną.
You saw it?
No ja.
Used to be a time when you didn't have to lock your door.
Jak wpadał przez fila. Gdzieś było tak, że trzeba było iść tam.
Lock the door, don't open it for anyone but the
police. Nie, dobra, to jest tak. I hop. Gdzie jesteś, kutasia? Rozegramy to inaczej.
She had come and gone, and now I was being shot at. I had to find out what was going on.
Hey, you!
A, biedna mama.
Driving me out of my home.
Careful with that gun, lady.
The detective from 304? I have another gun like this if you need it.
Okay, let's see that shotgun.
Come in.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Lock the door, don't open it for any of the police.
I dobra, jedziemy jeszcze raz. Teraz to rozegramy to trochę inaczej. No. I tak to miało być.
Thank you.
Aha. Aha.
The TV's not on. The signal.
Kaufman wants us taken care of. Cover me!
No, wszyscy gincie. Chyba usłyszeli, że telewizor jest wyłączony. Ojej. Tacy psuje. Windę nawet zepsuli. O, dzień dobry.
Such a nice young man coming to see an old lady like me.
Just passing through, ma'am.
Such a nice boy. Not like the ones upstairs. They say they're renovating, but it's too quiet. They're up to no good. The doctor gave me pills for my hip, but it's all better now. You should take them. You look a bit pinched, dear. They're in the bathroom. With all these cleaners, you'd think that the place would be neater. I've heard them talking in the corridor. Even Tom's. Oh, I remember sunlit days in the countryside with my Ben. Or was that something I saw on TV?
Aha! Dobra. Dzień dobry. Halo. O, nikogo nie ma. Jakieś to smutne. Nieprawdaż?
I found the sniper's hideout.
Hurra!
The room was full of surveillance equipment. They've been spying on me for days, weeks, months even. My every action observed, recorded, analyzed. The place was the proof every paranoid dreams of.
No, no to ciekawie. Jej, snajperka! Mogę sobie posnajpić, ale super! A jak się patrzyło przez... A jest, tak się patrzyło przez...
Home is where your heart is.
Simple, not like in a movie where the hero gets a chance to disarm the bomb.
Once upon a time, it had been a house in the suburbs.
He opens the door, and boom!
Now, nothing was left of it. I wasn't happy about the way the cleaners were doing their job.
Upsuli mi domek. Ciekawe, co nagrali na taśmę. No, nawet ostatnie połączenie. Skurczy byki. Aha.
Thank you for calling Dangerous Liaisons. For Candy, press 1. For Sandy, press 2. For Mona, press 3. You press 3 for Mona. Hi.
Ach, ten Maxio. Ojej. Całe wywoływanie od zdjęć. No, to były jeszcze czasy, kiedy nie było komputerów i nie można było sobie tak porobić zdjęć komóreczką i poobserwować na kompie. Poobserwować, poanalizować. What the fuck? Sam się włączył. Ale bugi, ale schiza. No. Oj.
Fire in
Nie, ile to ich? Już dalej nie pójdziemy, siódme piętro. Dosyć duża ta. I wasn't gonna get through without the code. Duże osiedla. Behind the door were the suites. They weren't an improvement on the regular apartments. Trochę zrobiłem na siebie z powodu tej. Automat eksplodował, jak jeszcze? A! Aha, okej, okay. Tam był nasz kolega. They wanna die!
Thanks, fella. You saved me.
Hurra!
The door from the outside. These terrible times. The tyranny of cleaners.
Right. Any other way out?
Up the roof, maybe. With the pigeon. You need the code to the seventh floor. Ed knows it. You know Ed, the janitor. Poor Ed. These crazy cleaners have invaded his turf.
Gdzie jest Ed? Tutaj. Na piwnicy idzie. Ed jest śmieszny. Są tabletki.
Night. It's a late goodbye.
Hey, hey!
Hey, hey.
NYPD. I need the code to the seventh floor door.
Sure, sure. I know it. I know it. Wait. Oh yeah.
667. The neighbor of the beast. Get it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I get it. It. Dokładnie
okay.
Tak.
You stay here.
Okay.
Okay.
In our headlight.
Zajebali mi koleżka. Szkoda. Jeszcze był jeden śmieszny koleżka. I nie tylko. Uwaga, nadchodzę. O, nikogo nie ma. Nie inkurwiu. O. Ja wam pokażę coś groteskowego jeszcze. Zaoglądała się na śmierć.
When Mira killed again,
the map of the city changed.
Tak smutno, nikogo tutaj nie ma do zabicia. Parkour. Niemalże. Skąd strzelasz kolego? Hej, hej. Nie jest zabawne. What the fuck? Ah, there you are. Muszę mieć moją snajpera. Tylko patrz, co się tam mną stało. Skoczyłem tutaj. Z powrotem. A nie, dobra. Dobra, dobra. They only made the shadows behind me leap higher.
I had to get down to the street.
Dobra, to tam schodzimy, nieprawdaż? Aha, muszę wziąć jakiś normalny pistolet, bo z tą wiatrówką to tak średnio. No i raczej tutaj pójdę.
Mona had come through here. The dead cleaner's a sign of her passage.
No i kolejny kolega.
Bless you. I owe you one.
This is where the fun starts.
Yeah, no sweat. Used to be on a job. I was a cop like you.
Right, follow my lead.
Yeah, I was a cop. Cost me my marriage. Long hours. He was terrified something would happen.
On second thought, you better stay back.
Right. Why the hell would I risk my life for this? Anyway, huh?
I need you to cover me.
Say no more. Once a cop, always a cop.
Goddamn slime bags, open up! There are people trapped in here!
Aha! In the bra.
Oh, the sons of bitches have locked the door! You coming to my rescue?
Something like that. We need to get out.
You could probably get out through a window on the third floor, if you can kill the flames. A girl's gotta protect herself.
Uh-huh.
More of them!
Freeze!
Oh. Dziękuję bardzo. A, zapomniałem, że w Maxie Pay nie schodzi to, samo się leczy.
The gas valve was in the utility room.
Proste, czyż nie? Tutaj jakieś były tabletki chyba, nie? Albo i nie. Były, były i nadal są.
With the gas turned off, the fire on the third floor was no longer a problem.
Chodźcie, przyjaciela. I zaraz przyjdą kolejni nasi. Sprzątacze. No, przyjaciele żyją. To dobrze. Kiedyś lubili mi umierać. Mniej więcej w tym momencie. Albo nieco później. Zapiszemy. Trochę tego gazu się zużyło, nieprawdaż? No, lećcie, lećcie. Gdzie ta loszka? No, tu jest. No, nawet. Co to oni? Bing. Jeszcze jeden. Skałasznikowa to ona lubiła strzelać. Potem się przekonacie. Teraz nam potrzebował tędy się przemknąć. Szybki zapis i lecimy. I teraz uwaga. Wezmę tego kałasznikowa lepiej. Dzień dobry! Hey,